We believe in the importance of the ocean here. The marine reserve that we have here at Cascade Head is one of five on the coast. It is one of the living laboratories that is very important to our biosphere reserve. And there's a good deal of biology that's going on, spearheaded by the Oregon Department of Fish and Wildlife. So these living laboratories within the biosphere reserve are very important.
We got researchers out there working with volunteers.
The marine reserve activities that we like to present are these bioblitzes.
He is a male as well, right?
So we go to a tide pool area off Rhodes End in Lincoln City. We have naturalists with us that can explain what people are seeing in tide pools.
It's about the size of a thumb.
We try to provide an opportunity for them to do that. And that's what these bioblitzes are about. You should treat the ocean as if your life depends on it, because it does. The ocean is of paramount importance to everyone in the world. To the extent that we can really understand what's happening to it, we can perhaps take steps in time to, in effect, save it.